So my wife Christen goes to the Wari Ruins on a holiday, not knowing that it's closed. They had pity on her and they let her in. Not only that, but they allowed her to go down 40 feet into this thing. And then they took her to places that no one else is allowed. And you're going to see it this Friday at 7:30 on YouTube. Join us.